The late Senator John McCain's seat is finally filled.
Yes, Senator Jon Kyl was sworn in today in Washington, D.C. by Vice President Mike Pence.
Just one day after Governor Doug Ducey announced Jon Kyl as the late Senator John McCain's replacement, he was officially sworn in on the Senate floor.
Congratulations, Senator.
The 76-year-old was first announced as John McCain's replacement on Tuesday. He had retired from public service in 2012 after 26 years. Senate leaders are responding to the appointment, with Senator Jeff Flake tweeting, "So happy to have Senator Kyl back in familiar surroundings." And Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell saying, "I look forward to working with John Kyl as we continue making progress for the American people." Kyl says his time in the late senator's seat will more than likely be brief. He is only committed to serve through the current congressional session, which ends on January 3rd.
John and I served the people of Arizona together for nearly 20 years. And in that spirit, along with Senator Flake, I will do my best to assure that Arizonans continue to be well represented in the U.S. Senate.
And Kyle's appointment is good news for Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh. Kyl helped shepherd Kavanaugh through the nomination process and is expected to vote in his favor. Aaliyah Shahid, News 4 Tucson.